So in this next little clip, I'm just going to show you, it's a quick little instructional video on how to put on gasket sealer correctly. I remember my very first dirt bike I bought. I got it when I was 15. I knew that I wanted to get a motorcycle, so I bought a dirt bike when I was 15. And so that I could learn how to, you know, run all the controls of the bike without any, traffic around or anything like that. And I remember when I, about a year after I got it, you beat on dirt bikes. I was 15, 16 years old. You beat the piss out of it, which you should. And the second year I had it, the clutch started slipping. And I remember I went to do the clutch and my buddy talked me into doing it myself. It was probably the first time I ever did, an automotive repair myself. He said, oh, you'll save so much money. Don't take it in. It's super easy. You just take the bolts out, you pop the plates out, and on they go. And so he kind of talked me into it. And being inexperienced and naive, I said, all right, I'll do it. And I remember when I took the cover off, there was just gobs of sealer on the inside of the cover. And it was like pressed in there, like it looked like toothpaste. And I didn't really know much at that point, but I remember thinking, this can't be right. I don't know. This can't be right. So I went and asked my buddy. I went and asked his uncle, who was much older. He was actually a really talented, really good mechanic. He made a lot of dirt bikes, fabricated a lot of dirt bikes. And he showed me how to do it correctly so that I didn't make that same mistake. And so in this little video, I'm going to show you how to do that. And it's quick and easy and simple. Most of you probably already know, but if you don't and you're getting ready to do a quick little fix, this will just show you how to do it by an example. It makes it super easy to get the gasket on there so that you line up all the holes and everything. So without further ado, here we go. So here we are putting our gasket sealer on for our oil pan gasket, and you want to make sure that when you're doing this that you're not putting too much. You see a lot of people putting way too much. You want to put a thin layer, then work it in with your finger. You just really want a nice coating all the way around so that when you torque those bolts up, that oil pan gasket gets squeezed in there. This just fills in all the cracks. But a lot of people, they put way too much thinking that it makes it better. It doesn't. It can actually make it worse if it squeezes into the engine. It can actually get pulled into the oil and cause you other kinds of problems. It can help clog up your oil pickup screen if you get too much in there. So just make sure when you're doing it that you're just putting a fine coating. It makes it much easier to stick the gasket to. You take the gasket then and you stick it to this, and then you put another layer on top of the gasket, and then you stick it up onto the bottom of the engine casing. And so here we go. Everything's sealed up with the sealer. We're ready to put our gasket on. You want to make sure you're putting it on there carefully, because once it sticks, it tends to stay stuck. And you want to just line up all the holes. I usually work from the center out. Line up all the holes and settle it down. Make sure it's in the right place. With the gasket sealer on there, you can give it a little bit of a press once it's in the right place, and that helps hold it in the right place. And then I'm going to go ahead and I'm going to put another coating of gasket sealer on this top part so that when I push it up onto the bottom of the engine casing, everything sticks nicely the first time. So as you can see here, I'm just finishing up putting the gasket sealer on the gasket side this time. It's the same principle. You're just kind of going along, putting little bits and then working it in with your finger, and not trying to get too much on there. You got to be a little bit more careful because the gasket will kind of slide around on you a little bit, but it's the same principle. Just a nice layer so that when you torque those oil pan bolts up, everything seats nicely. And that's it. It's quick and easy. This is the right way to do it. Don't put gobs and gobs again, because it can end up causing you more problems than it helps you.